Ty jo, přeskočili jsme barák. Neuvěřitelný. Ahoj lidi, jmenuji se Demi 43 a jsem youtuber. Vítám vás u dalšího dílu z Watch Dogu. A my jsme minule teda nedokončili tady ten závod a já jsem slíbil, že dneska ho dokončím. Tak to jdeme zkusit. Ale a... Na střeše se moc dobře nejezdí. Tak, jedeme. Ale ne, samozřejmě. Nadupaný auto. Je jasný, že se přetáčí, no. Tak. Tohle jsme minule zvládli. Jo, ono se to vždycky na každé bráně ten čas prodlužuje. Jsem docela zvědavej, jak daleko před koncem jsem minule skončil, tyjo. Tak, tady všude jsme už byli. Jo, tamhle doleva. Tak, tady jsme se minule trošku sekli na té minulej bráně. Tak, tady jsme byli. Tohle je ten parádní skok. Se tvářím jak malej Jarda. No a tady potom vlastně tady mě zablokovali ty policajti a dál už jsem se nedostal. Tyjo, přeskočili jsme barák. Neuvěřitelný. Tak, o, ne. Tohle je špatně. Tak, je třeba auto trošku uklidnit. Ale. Utržený hydrant. Taky špatně. No tady už jsme vlastně minule nebyli. Ty zátarazy jsou boží. A mám pocit, že jdeme do finále! Neuvěřitelný. Tak jo, tak jsme to dali. Dali jsme to v docela dobrým čase. A jdeme se podívat na další misi. Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This was a good target.
Yeah, but was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. The channel for sad people, am I right? Yes, them. Come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will you? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the Yumanai Zulu. In case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship, they'll be discreet.
No s tímhle chlápkem jsme se potkali na té pláži tenkrát, ten nám vyrazil ten mobil.
Yo, come to see the magic happen? I'll let you watch while I do my thing.
If you wanted magic, maybe you should be watching me work.
Ho ho! Did Luke ride on Yoda's back? I think not.
I was always more of a Lando man myself. Owned the Millennium Falcon, ran Cloud City, blew up the second Death Star. Killer mustache.
Killer mustache. I'm more of a Chewie guy myself. Rips off arms, handy with a hydro spanner, more hair than an 80s Greek porno.
I can see that.
Do you want to? I still have some old tapes.
I'm good.
Tak jo, tak jsme dokončili misi.
Marcus, those Nudon parasites got our recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jimmy Sisko's greatest fits? Say it ain't so.
What are we gonna do about it?
Come by the hackerspace when you have a minute, and we'll figure out the best way to pay them back.
Hi.
No a my teda máme v podstatě další misi, koukám. Já se schválně podívám do mobilu. A ta další mise je... Ještě... Ne, není. Počkat, zkusíme si teda ještě promluvit.
I wanna print something on the 3D printer, but the others don't think it's gonna work.
What is it?
A dildo or a cat? I haven't made up my mind yet.
Between a dildo or a cat?
People keep talking about printing guns, except they all make them look like guns. Why can't it be a dildo or a cat or a unicorn? And then, bam! True purpose is revealed.
Sounds like you need to spend some time prototyping your unicorn dildo gun. You know, before worrying about the aesthetics. That resin is not cheap, man.
It's a fair point.
Tak. Koukám, že nová mise naskočila teď. Nějaká.
Marcus, have you looked at our follower count lately?
Yeah, we're making waves.
We've got to make people see Bloom for what it is, Marcus. The longer it takes, the more they rely on CTOS. They'll get used to things the way they are, and then DedSec becomes a conspiracy theory fringe. It won't matter if what we're saying is true, if people don't want it to be.
Yeah, but this is just the start. When we show them the shit that's brewing behind Bloom's doors, they'll join us in droves.
Nudon wants to step into the ring with us. They got our recruitment video killed on all the big social media sites and threatened to sue anyone who hosts it. This is gonna cost us a lot of followers.
DMCA takedown. Annoying.
This is worse than annoying. This is a declaration of war. I will not be censored.
Hey, Nudon's a fucking scam. Rich people throwing away their money for some elitist circle jerk shit. This could be big for us. I mean, nobody's gonna take the side of those assholes unless they're already members.
We are so gonna cornhole this fake-ass church.
What's cornhole?
Where the corn goes after you eat the corn, Josh.
Oh.
They don't like us using footage of their celebrity whore, Jimmy Siska. So let's start with him. He's our highest profile spokesperson.
But it's Jimmy Siska. I mean, when I was a kid, I had the Siska glasses, the pop collar. I even knew every line to Open Wounds.
Dude, me too! I even have the lunchbox.
Nice.
Mint.
Nice.
Just not Sisko, okay? Just anyone but him.
There's gotta be another way, all right?
He's in town shooting Cyber Driver. I was just thinking maybe we could talk to him. Fuck up his relationship with Nudon. He can go back to being less of a douchebag.
Then I could go back to wearing my Cisco tees without feeling like one.
Wait a minute. You used cornhole as a verb. That doesn't even make sense in the context if you...
Okay, okay, we focus on Cisco. New Dawn keeps blackmail records of their celebrity shills, right? We check out the local center, we just need to get in and dig up his file. Everybody in?
In.
I'll round up the locals and I'll meet you there.
Let the cornholing begin.
You heard the man.
Cornhole.
For too long, predators have victimized the weak and the wounded under the guise of religion. The Church of the New Dawn is a scam. Rank in the church is based on financial contribution. Loyalty is bought through blackmail and fear. They believe they are untouchable. That will soon change. DedSec will reveal the secrets and true purpose of New Dawn. You can help. Take up a mask and protest your local recruitment center. Let their leaders know what you think of them online. Join us as we send them a message. No more. DedSec will give you the truth. Do what you will.
No, nás teda teďkom v tuhle chvíli čeká další mise. A protože tahle mise zase, už jsme tady strávili poměrně hodně času, tak ten falešný zisk si nechám na příští díl. Tak já doufám, že jsem vás dneska pobavil tou šílenou honičkou. Pro tuhle chvíli se s váma teda rozloučím, mějte se krásně a příště se půjdeme podívat na tu šílenou církev. Mějte se hezky tedy a nazdar.